a lot of clouds and fog around earlier today, and just about everybody got rid of it in a timely manner. But not everybody. We'll tell you which areas didn't and what's to come over the coming days in just a minute.